In this video, we'll be demonstrating how to assemble the Yamaha YMRD2400. The YMRD2400 is part of the Yamaha Multi-Frame 2 percussion system. If you've purchased the RD2400 frame on its own to upgrade the YM2400, the process will be the same as shown in this video. The Multi-Frame 2 was engineered with the player in mind, with easier height adjustment, robust wheels for greater maneuverability, and excellent ergonomics. This is our most advanced frame system yet. Let's make sure you have everything you need to get started. Low-end frame assembly, high-end frame assembly, middle crossbar low-end, middle crossbar high-end, front accessory rail low-end, front accessory rail high-end, 4 RDC-10 rack clamps, 8 Allen bolt and washers for the accessory rail and middle crossbar, 4 knob head bolts, spring washers and washers, and the marimba top and resonators. You will also need the included Allen key. Please save all packaging until assembly is complete. This ensures you do not accidentally discard any parts. Let's begin. First, assemble the middle crossbar and ensure the support arms are on the same side. With both sections of the crossbar together, you can secure them using 4 of the Allen bolt spring washers and washers. Please note the order of the washers shown here. Next, assemble the accessory rail, making sure the clamps are on the same side. The accessory rail is assembled in a similar manner to the crossbar. Use 4 Allen bolts, spring washers, and washers to secure the accessory rail. Locate both frame assemblies and loosen the wing nuts located at the bottom of each of them. Attach the middle crossbar to the middle section of the low-end frame assembly by loosening the crossbar wing nut and attaching it to the center rail. With the crossbar clamp on the center rail, tighten the wing nut just enough to hold it in place. Align the crossbar support arm with the wing nut on the base of the low-end frame. Slide the support arm under the washers and tighten the wing nut. With the crossbar and support arm in place, tighten the clamp and wing nut to secure the low-end assembly. Now that the low-end assembly is secure, attach the middle crossbar and support arm to the high-end frame assembly the same way you did for the low-end. With both the high and low end of the frame secure, loosen the clamps on the accessory rail and slide each clamp over the end post of the frame. The accessory rail can be assembled with the clamps facing in or out. Just be sure it doesn't touch the tone bars. Tighten the clamps once they're in place. Next, we'll be installing the marimba top. With the marimba frame ends removed from the marimba top, align the high and low frame end assemblies with the corresponding sides of the frame. Attach each frame end using the knob head bolt, spring washer, and washer. Please note the order of the washers. Do not fully tighten the knob head bolts, so they can be adjusted if needed. Once the marimba frame ends are in place, attach the 4 rails. Each rail is marked with a letter that matches up to a corresponding letter on the frame ends. Ensure the rails are in the correct position and tighten the frame end's knob head bolts. Install the resonators onto the rails either from the bottom up or by lowering them into place. Make sure they are in the correct natural and accidental positions. Attach the natural tone bars followed by the accidental tone bars. Secure the springs at the low end of the tone bars and check to make sure the cord is aligned with the post for each note. Congratulations! You've successfully assembled the YMRD2400 Multi-Frame 2. Thank you for choosing Yamaha.